गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7। वंस अगेन आई वांट टू वेलकम यू ऑन यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ संत फ्रांसिस एजुकेशन। एज यू नो दैट आई एम राहुल कुमार, फैकल्टी ऑफ इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। इन लास्ट क्लास आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड चैप्टर 2 ऑफ लिटरेचर ट्विन्स। आई होप दैट यू हैव कंप्लीटेड योर होमवर्क एज पर इंस्ट्रक्शंस ऑफ मी। Today I want to proceed my class. Once again I want to welcome you in grammar, both literature as well as grammar. I wanna teach you continuously. Today chapter 5 of grammar, I'll teach you pronoun. First of all, I will explain basically function of grammar, definition of grammars, kinds of grammars, usage of grammars, and importance of grammar. Functions of pronoun, definition of pronouns, kinds of pronouns, and importance of pronouns in English language. First, you write down question, what is grammar? You can add definition. Grammar is a second kind of part of a speech that is used in place of noun, instead of noun. This is called grammar. This is called pronoun. Another definition you write, pro. You divide two words, pro plus noun. Pro means instead of, noun means name. नाम के बदले जो आए वही pronoun, इसकी हिंदी होती है सर्वनाम, जो समूह के नाम के बदले आता है. For example, Siam goes to school on time. Siam is proper noun. He is very punctual student. That's why he becomes topper in the examination. He is used on the place of Shyam. So in this condition you can say that he is a example of pronoun. Pronoun is made for noun. That's why pronoun is used on place of noun in the sentence. I hope you understood definitions. Again, kinds of pronouns. How many kinds of pronoun? There are 10 kinds of pronoun. First, write down personal pronouns. Second, reflexive pronouns. Third, emphatic pronouns. Fourth, possessive pronouns. Fifth, relative pronouns. Sixth, interrogative pronouns. Seven, indefinite pronouns. Eight, distributive pronouns. And last, demonstrative pronouns and reciprocal pronouns. These are 10 different kinds of pronouns. One by one, time to time, I would explain each kind deeply. You have patience, try to understand clearly, because without pronouns you cannot write anything, you cannot understand literature. So it is very important part of language. Just have patience, listen to me carefully, again try to understand my explanation. First, personal pronouns. What are personal pronouns? Personal pronouns, these pronouns are used name of person, place, things. Personal pronouns are used on the place of proper noun. In another words, you can say that he, she, it, you, I, they. It is here called personal pronouns. Suppose that Ram, Syam, Raju, Kallu are good students of St. Francis International School. They come to a school on right time. They are used on the place of different nouns. So In this condition, these understood as a personal pronoun. Next, reflexive pronoun itself